All right, so he's going to stay up here again now, okay? Now, Lurky has this weird thing in the front of his face. That's not a nose. Underneath there is his beak. See his beak?
Yeah.
He uses his beak to peck at the ground, like a chicken. He pecks at the ground to find bugs and things to eat. Well, this long piece of skin right there hanging down, sometimes makes it hard to eat. So, instead, when he's eating, he can shorten that piece of skin to a small little nub at the top of his beak. That way, he can peck at the ground and not peck the skin. The skin is just for when he's showing off. It makes him look really cool for the girls. So it's just when he's trying to display that long and cool like that. He also has a beard, but his beard is not on his face. Lurky has a beard right here on his chest. And that's hair coming out there instead of like his feathers. It's very different. And only the boys have a beard, the girls do not. And it's just for showing off. It serves no other purpose except to look cool. But this is Lurky. He is my black Spanish turkey. Say bye-bye, Lurky.
Bye!